the Mayan ruins were excellent. Everything I expected to be and more. The kids were phenomenal, but I think the snorkeling today took the cake. I mean, just being underwater. I mean, I'm sitting there snorkeling, and I'm 5 feet away from an 8-foot shark. It was nerve-wracking and awesome at the same time.
I would not change or trade this experience for anything.
I've definitely gained a greater knowledge of the culture and everything that is Belize.
Belize itself is, you can't get in a classroom, do it like this.